Now she's all grown up. The 20-year-old hit the beach in a show-stopping blue bikini with her boyfriend Ben Attal, who she started dating last year in Saint-Tropez. She looks every bit an effortless beauty, with her hair tied up in a loose top knot, frolicking in the clear blue water as she enjoys her holiday. Thylane was born in the Ivory Coast on April 5, 2001, to footballer Patrick Blondeau and French actress and TV presenter Veronika Loubry. She gained a lot of attention from the media aged just 6 when her big blue eyes and tousled hair earned her the title the most beautiful girl in the world. Founded in 1990 by British film critic T.C. Candler, the competition has had a variety of famous faces win, with previous winners including Oscar-winning Hollywood stars Michelle Pfeiffer and Marion Cotillard, as well as model Jordan Dunn. Past winners of the award also includes Meg Ryan, Nicole Kidman, and Gwyneth Paltrow. While the competition shot Thylane to fame, she had already been modeling for 2 years before this, having walked on the runway for French designer Jean-Paul Gaultier. Previously, Thylane was controversially featured on the pages of French Vogue when she was just 10 years old. Many people condemned Vogue for the sexualization of Thylane, who was featured in heavy makeup and a gold blazer with a deep V-neck, but her mum defended the photos. "The only thing that shocks me about the photo is the necklace that she's wearing, which is worth 3 million euros," she told one French newspaper. Thylane won the title for a second time a decade after her first win. Just 17 at the time, Thylane took to Instagram to thank her fans for their support, writing, "Although she was successful as a child model, Thylane has also taken the adult modeling world by storm." She made her adult runway debut in February 2017 for Dolce & Gabbana at Milan Fashion Week, and she was invited back for their September show in the same year. She became the face of L'Oréal Paris in the same year and has also modeled for Chanel, Ralph Lauren, and Lacoste. The 20-year-old is represented by IMG Agency, alongside sisters Gigi and Bella Hadid, as well as Cindy Crawford's daughter Kaia Gerber.